Yes, sir. Now I will introduce you to the installation method of the welding torch. First, these four holes are position holes which are installed on your machine one by one. Second, these two black holes are air pipes. One is for air intake and the other is for air outlet. Just connect to your air scale. Third, this hole is a start hole. Connect the air pipe to the feeder. Fourth, this is a ground wire which is connected to the power ground wire of the welder. It is very easy. That's all. Thank you.